The Fox family is covering the race this weekend in honor of a lost friend. Technician Ronnie Shafer died last night. He was one of the many people responsible for getting racing on the air. He was hardworking and always had a smile on his face, the one you could always count on to cheer you up. He was one of the most popular guys in the TV compound, and he will be seriously missed. Ronnie was 60 years old.